opening faceoff will get us started in this EASHL game. 3-3. The Canucks have the first possession of the game. Thoughts now from Ray Ferraro.
Chilliwack's coaching staff does a terrific job with their team in the defensive zone. You can get into the zone. You can set up. It just seems like you can never get into the middle of the ice to the dangerous areas.
Puck is thrown to Huey. The Canucks are skating it up at neutral ice. It's just him. Got it right back. Snapping a pass to Rask. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Breaks free. That rush is broken. And the puck goes back out to center ice, and so everything will have to get reset. Long lead pass to Huey. Taken away. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? Punched away. Brings a shot. Great save, point blank.
The shooter's shaking his head. Great save.
Gets it with the blocker. And they are in. By himself. Got his glove on it. Couldn't get his way through. Now it's directed to Dowling. The Canucks have it along the side at mid-ice. The battling continues along the boards. That's how you break up a play. Leads that charge into the zone. Oh, Pocheck saved one there. A shot, gloved. Has that one and holds. Nice face-off win. In the slot. Let's it go. Gets a blocker on it. Misses the shot. And on top of that, another great stop. Passing it into open ice. Got it on his stick in the slot. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off. He scores! Huey's come up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
And they've taken that face-off between the blue lines and won it. And that pass to the point messed up, so everyone has to get back onside. Picks it up in his own end. In with it now. Lots on that to McPherson. Swept on to Dowling. The Canucks are driving it from the wing. That puck's loose, went off someone. And they've got it again. The Canucks lug that along in the defensive zone. Nearing the final minute of play.
1 minute left in the first period.
And move down to Dowling. Strong wrister. A dangerous shot off the mask.
That puck hit him in the mask.
The puck is cleared out, and that should do it. One period played, a second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
Chilliwack's team is still in this game, Doc. They're down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more. You hear the term now, puck management. They did not manage the puck at all in that first period.
Slips in.
He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass.
Regina's on the move in the defensive zone.
Could be trouble near the line.
The Canucks with possession in the neutral zone.
Receives it in the corner. Bumped off. Decides he wants the corner. Has received it in the corner. Beside the line. Hangs on to it in the corner.
A shot. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
The battle ends as it's kicked out. And the puck exits the zone, breaking up the play.
Directing that one to Dowling. In neutral ice, he continues.
Brings it in for an attack. Tremendous hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Save! Both of them got all of that one.
And that pass is a mess, and so they're going to have to go back out.
King's puck to play, so he does.
The Canucks
possess the play in no man's land. Shoots! Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save. Puck is out of play. Rask's failed on yet another faceoff in this close game.
Pass attempt to Dowling.
Onside. Brings a shot. The lane was jammed and it hit somebody. It's dumped in.
The Canucks continue on in their own end.
Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Oh, what a hit that one was.
Good thing he's wearing the helmet, or that could have been very dangerous.
That puck left the zone, and so everybody has to drop back to center. Steps across that line. Incredible skill on the attack. He's got this one. He's got to hurry. Shot. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
Now that's a timely save. A beautiful one.
Alone.
Just babysitting
score.
The Thunders, boys.
And this one is tied.
The Canucks are super at getting a goal here late in the second period. So now, a dramatic third lies ahead.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Puck loose now picked up. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Time of the goal. Right into the slot. Stick save, a tough one to follow. A superb hit. A great hockey play there. Intercepts that pass. Maybe he can generate something. A long scorcher. Tis a night for the goaltenders here so far. 40 minutes have been played, and both teams have scored, but only one time. This is the third period of a game that is all even up. Who's going to break that tie? Let's see. Heads on behind. Flings it. Broke it right up. Puck ricocheted off the screen. Got his pad on a changing shot.
The Canucks
skated up on the side. One into another. Some contact there, and the puck is loose. Rask skating to the neutral zone.
The Canucks have it in the defensive zone. Trying to go to Dowling.
Passes to the slot.
And thrown down to Dowling.
Shot? That shot came from nowhere.
Fantastic setup and equally great stop by the goaltender.
Just under 6 minutes have transpired here in the third. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. Free puck off a defender.
Use that stick like a magic wand.
gains the zone. That puck struck him in front. He's got this one, and they're after him. Outstanding point-blank save. From the slot, Rister. They can't find the target.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Let's it go. Great save. Shoots. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance. Held up against the boards. Great
just
shooting lane. Score! He's got his second. Chilliwack's got the lead now by one. Third period of play. It'll be a wonderful finish. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Saved there. Chilliwack's controlling play now up the wing. Pitching it to Rask. Great stick work. Big chance here. Score! And the game is even. The Canucks have gotten an enormous goal, tying this game and a bumpy ride to the finish here in the third. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. And angled to Saros. Really good cut of the pass. Has it picked up. Saros carried it through the middle. In front. Oh, what a stop.
That great save was all positioning.
The Canucks are out of their own end. Moves it to the corner. He gets that pass ahead in stride. And that one sent back out to center. Can't stall the game. Isaac. A clutch win of the faceoff there. Cut that pass in his own end. Nearing the last minute of the third period. In that defensive zone, an important play. Centermen practice this so many times at the end of their game day workouts. And here comes the biggest one, perhaps, of the whole season. Moving along through the neutral zone. Chip to McPherson. Brings a shot. That's a marvelous save.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
Many yards gained to Huey. Laid on to Rask. Flings it. Oh, deflected away. Steered up the wing to Dowling. To McPherson.
McPherson's looking to add to his two-assist game so far. He's been creating chance after chance for his teammates.
And a save. Coverson stops play. A critical faceoff, and they won it. Now what? Save! Kicked out of the scrum. What a performance, and it's not over yet. These guys will play on in overtime. Overtime has started. There'll be a hero with a regular stick and a hero at the other end with all the equipment. Solid defensive position there. From the outside, a wonderful scoring chance denied. Chilliwack's looking to head man up the wing. Fires! Can't get it on net.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Puck leaves the zone, and so play goes back to mid-ice.
Moving it to McPherson. And he gains the zone.
Chipped off the boards and ahead. Missed on that. Twist one. Save!
Regina's in their own end, moving the puck. And he dumps it in. Takes it to the corner. One-timer. Great glove save. Kurtz is looking toward center from his own end. Passing one off now to Dowling.
It's on his stick up that left side. Perfect receipt of the pass. Pad block. Nice save. Tough to follow. Looking for room.
Incredible shift in the attacking zone. Maybe the best of the night.
The shot blocked. Regina setting things up at center.
It's dumped in.
Terrific determination by Rask. Looks ahead to start something. And he steps in. Let's it go. Terrific shot, but a denial. And sent down to Kurtz. Great take, dangerous area. Can't get a shot on.
They're getting ready to strike. Attacking from the boards. Walks the line. Feeds it in front. Centering pass. Saved with the pad.
Puck free, roadblock by Rask. The Canucks lug that along through center ice.
Pass. Score! Game over. Overtime winning goal.
And that's it. The game is over. When it gets to OT, it seems like the smallest thing can happen and then go wrong for a team. In this case tonight, it went right for one.
The little extra plays that make all the difference.
Opening faceoff is coming up. Three versus three. Lots of action expected in this EASHL matchup. In front! Fire bunted it, got the post.
Now it's directed to Huey. And sent away to Rask.
Shoots one. Things are heating up with that hit.
Oh, you gotta love that early hit, Doc. You get to the rink, you want to set a tone for your team if you can.
Score! They strike early, and the place is quiet.
Regina's ahead by one goal here in the first period.
A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
Blue line control.
And sent down to Saros.
Moves it to the corner.
Regina's starting back in their own end. Propelled to Kurtz. A strong pad stop there. The Canucks skated up on the side. Picks it up in his own end. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. The poke check worked. Piked in the slot. And an absolutely sick save there. Interplanetary. Woo! He cut that one off in the defensive end. Important interception there.
Looking to Rask.
Breakaway. Not there.
Oh, he gets out into the clear. Great effort to break free, but he tries to be too fine with the shot and misses the net.
Chilliwack's continuing to probe up the wing. Snapped it off. Save. That's the end. Good work by Rask. Shot. He caught a piece of that one.
That great save was all positioning.
Rides the line. He's got that pass in the corner. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Alone. Save there. And they've got it again. Gains that offensive line. Looks over things from the corner. Save! Terrific reaction to a scary shot. Couldn't get through and retain possession. Fires. Score! And the game is even. And that's a face-off win.
Scored by number 53, Nick Pearson. Time of the goal.
Gets it in a good place. Shot on. That's a solid save. Keeps and covers. Over 3 minutes still showing on the clock this period. Two goals so far, divided in half. Okay, they win the draw. Around through the corner right now. From behind the net. Snapping a pass to Huey. Biggest chance of the game. The Canucks are driving it from the wing.
Directing that one to Rask.
Up to the point. Intercepts that pass. Maybe he can generate something. One period played, a goal scored each. That's been it. Pretty tight-fisted here after the first. Second period underway, and we are even. Grab! Great chance ahead!
High off the post and out!
Good grab again.
First time on skates.
Look out! Here it comes!
I wonder if that...
Breakaway! Pass to the slot. Oh, that was close.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
On through the corner. Can make a play from the corner. The arm is up for a penalty. And a stoppage of play for a penalty.
This was okay about 10 years ago. Not anymore. That's a hooking call.
Everyone is standing. We are standing. Let's it go. Score!
Man, they're excited here. They've broken the tie. They've got the lead. But now you have to concentrate and get right back down to work.
just under 5 minutes have gone off the clock. Game was tied. Not anymore. Tries to get it on net. Just missed the net. Took that away in his own zone.
I'm generally a guy that's entertained by lots of goals, and low-scoring games kind of bore me, but this has been pretty good. There's been chances, the goaltenders have been good, and it's been very physical.
A wonderful shot answered quickly.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
Really good cut of the pass. Chilliwack's on the move up the wing. Quick shot. Oh, and that shot is way off.
I expected him to at least get the puck on net from the slot, but that shot was way out.
Cut down on that rush. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. Pass attempt to Rask. Steps across that line. On to Saros. To McPherson.
McPherson's playing with a lot of confidence. He's looking for the hat trick. He's already got two in this game.
Loose puck. It went off one of the guys there. Good place to shoot from. And a save. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. They score! And they've tied the game up. The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there.
By number 19 and by number 1. Lockhart, time of the goal. 13 minutes.
He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. He scores! A pair of goals by the same team. The Canucks have taken the lead by 1. What fork in the road are we headed for with this faceoff? The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff.
And by number 5, Hurts.
And he picks it up.
14 minutes, 25 seconds.
Gathered up by Rask. From the outside, crossbar. Kicked out of that fluster. Just walking the tightrope. Bangs it ahead to Kurtz. Blocked. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
The goaltender shuts that one down, and a superb opportunity.
Defensive zone win. Players tired, about to get a rest. Seconds to play here, still in the second period. Score! He completes the hat trick. Chilliwack's gotten this game tied. Let's see what gives here late in the second and all of the third. Should be fun. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Shoots one. They can't find the target.
That's a tough one to watch. Need to practice hitting the net.
The puck is cleared out, and that should do it. 40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved. We have begun period 3 and knotted up on the scoreboard. And the pickup. Couldn't retain possession. Is able to move on in. Let's it go. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove. 2-on-1. Right along the line. Loose puck blocked off by Rask. Puck covered. A Under 5 minutes have passed here in the third. There have been some goals in this one. It's 3-3. They won that draw. Rask's cutting through the neutral zone. Fires. And a save. Turned aside with a pass. And still another save. What a show. Lots on that to Dowling. Zone to zone to Saros. Terrific determination. It all alone. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
Trying to go to Dowling.
Laid on to McPherson. Shot. Marvelous save. No time on that one. He kicked it along out of the scrum. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Oh, that's going to make them think twice about going to that area.
Regina's on the move through the neutral zone. In the slot. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Brings a shot. That's a marvelous save. Covers that for a stop. Won that faceoff. Now what? Takes a look from the corner. Oh, and the puck winds up back at center ice. Breaks free. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
The Canucks have gotten a one-goal lead here in the third period. Do they go for two, or do they just try to protect this?
Puck dropped in the log jam, and the winger reached in and got him.
Time of the goal.
Shoots one. Got in the way of that one. That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. Slid to Huey. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
That's an important faceoff win just when it was needed. Chilliwack's in the neutral zone along the wing. The final 60, at least of regulation time. And it's held. Is the largest play in this game so far. The largest play. It's a draw. Okay, they've won it. Let's see. Chip to McPherson. Got it right back. Turned a shot on net. Score! Not much time left, but this one is tied. McPherson's gotten this game tied up at its most dramatic moment. The waning moments of the third. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Great save.
The Canucks in possession as they travel in their own end.
Puck loose. He couldn't get by. Propelled to McPherson. Carries it on in from center. What a ripper! Oh, what a save. Missed the puck on the shot attempt. Hard work here. A brilliant save at the horn. This game is on the way to overtime.
Overtime has begun, and it could end at any time. Nice work with the stick. Poked it right away.
And he gains the zone.
Directed on. And there is one for the highlight reel. Covers for a faceoff.
We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
McPherson's been effective all over the ice. He's made the players around him that much better. He's played as a leader, and his team has followed.
Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book.
Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Here's a one-timer. Score! The overtime winner. And the players spill over the boards to celebrate.
And that's this one. When it gets to OT, it seems like the smallest thing can happen and then go wrong for a team. In this case tonight, it went right for one.
The little extra plays that make all the difference.
You feel it in your soul.
lots of real estate per player out there in the EA Sports Hockey League opening faceoff, 3-on-3.
Chilliwack's got the puck, and they get to make the first play.
Regathers it. Perfect pass. Oh, what a stop.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
He's got it.
Trying to go to Dowling.
Just like shootout. He shot that in his own net. It's a goal.
Man, Doc, I don't know what he is thinking. This is a blackout shot into his own net. I can't even come up for an excuse for what he is doing here. He needs to sit down and think about it.
They've won the faceoff. Let's the shot fly. Patted away with authority. Newfoundland setting up an offense from the wing. Ricochets it ahead to Kahn. Took that away in his own zone.
Passing one off now to Dowling.
And they've got it again. Solid neutralized poke check. Trying for it. He scores. And they've won the faceoff. Gains the zone. Terrific defensive work. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Bodied off the puck. Pass attempt to Kahn. Tremendous hit by himself.
Kahn's nicked up here. Guys, he's going to have to finish his shift. They're stuck in their own zone.
Biggest chance of the game. Save and a cover.
Kahn's displaying some courage after being banged up earlier in the shift. He still gets himself into the shooting lane to block the shot.
Critical face-off win there.
That puck's loose, went off someone.
Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. One-on-one. Enormous save on a breakaway kingpin. Steps across that line. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
Oh, that one's going to sting. You can't brace yourself like you're up against the boards. That rattles your body top to bottom.
Covers and stops play. Just over 6 minutes remaining here in the first period. The Canucks with the lead, 2-0. Chilliwack's got a defensive zone win. Looking to McPherson. Couldn't get through. It's loose. Now it's directed to Kahn. Moves it to the corner. Can he generate something? Saros wants possession out of his own end. Pitching this one to Kahn. Crosses that line. Slot shot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Fantastic setup and equally great stop by the goaltender.
Drives ahead. Got iron with the shot. Oh, and the puck winds up back at center ice. Man. If they can get organized, maybe time for one more attack before the end of the period. A shot. Trying to get it back out there. The first 20 minutes are in the books. A pair of pucks entered the net in that period. Both from the same set of sticks, it's 2-0. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
Newfoundland's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Save!
Lockhart's had a very good night, but he's had long stretches of inactivity. And between shots,
he scores!
Three straight goals! The Canucks lead in puck possession, and they've dominated. And they've got a 3-0 lead to show for it. The tropics from the neutral zone start to work. Shot. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
Now that's a beautiful stop on a great scoring chance.
Lightning in that glove. Carries it on in from center. Puts on the moves. Receives it in the corner. Puck graft, they're ready to go. Piked in the slot. Got it back. Lugged along the line. They've got all the gunners out. Collected in the corner. Good work. Still hasn't paid off yet. Through the corner. Delayed penalty call. When you see him, you call him. And that's what they've done here.
This was okay about 10 years ago. Not anymore. That's a hooking call.
Shoots. It is not a legal shot. His chance is canceled. Clean win on the draw. Goes to the backhand. No!
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Corralled it again. Chilliwack's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. This scrum will end soon. A shot. He saved it. Strong save.
He's locked in now. Great save.
Boomer's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
To McPherson.
McPherson's creating chances for his teammates with two assists so far.
Shoot. Slid to Kahn. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? The Canucks are skating it up at neutral ice. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Laid on to McPherson. The tropics in their own end lug that puck along. And puck left the zone, and so everybody has to drop back to center. Shoots! Score! He's got his second! Chilliwack's getting a larger and larger lead as the second period gets shorter and shorter. And a full third period and a chance to enlarge. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Got a piece of that one. Into the last minute of the second period. Score! He's got the hat trick. And listen, the only ones you can hear are his teammates. Chilliwack's just continuing to hammer away on the shot board, enormous, and the score is large. Capel to McPherson. He scored! Oh, I take that back! No goal!
socks, I'm watching the phone ring. It's making me angry, it's making me mad. Maxed out minimum wage, my brain is a time bomb. I'm saying goodbye, Mom, I'll see you again. Cage, I'm having a breakdown, not a playground for one. Too short walking the streets, I'm hating my head. Could you say that you're here, but you live on the sun?
Fans leaning forward, anticipating lots of action tonight. Three against three in the EA Sports Hockey League. Opening faceoff has just taken place. Ray Ferraro downstairs alongside Eddie Olczyk. I'm Mike Emery. Makes that play deep. A delayed penalty call coming. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice.
Just babysitting the numbers, boys.
Now that the scoring's been opened up, we'll see if the opponent can punch their way back into this game. You can't be back on your heels too long.
The Canucks strike first.
Just like the coach drew it up, get off to a good start.
Line number 42.
Takes it in from the neutral zone. Brings a shot. Got iron with the shot. It back deep. Team Canada's leaving its own end. Breaks away. What a big breakaway stop. Stopped icing. Over 5 minutes played here in the first. The Canucks lead 1-0. They won that draw. Wrister missed the net.
You don't get to shoot the puck very often from that spot on the ice. You have to hit the net and challenge the goaltender.
Snapping a pass to Dick. That puck's loose. Big chance. He shuts it right down. Trying to clear it here. It is hard work here to get the puck free. Oh, that was a bad pass. Okay, back out we go. Let's see what happens here. Laid on to McPherson. He cut him down on that rush. And the players collide in open ice.
After that hit there, Doc, we better tighten up our chin straps.
They just keep working away, don't they? And the puck exits the zone, breaking up the play. Alone. Great glove save. A shot. Save! He just stopped one of the best. Instant another save. What a show. As that one it holds. The Canucks win it. He just flat out missed it. Propelled to Dick. Is able to move on in. Nice job done with the stick. A poke check frees things up a bit. Puck goes bouncing away onto the concrete. solid face-off win. Good job done with the stick. Way to break up that play. Cut that pass in his own end. A rocket.
Good save there. Ooh, great hit in the corner. Great chance here, 2-on-1. A shot. They score!
And they've taken that face-off between the blue lines and won it.
McPherson.
The clock has bled down to the last minute.
Time of the goal, 18 minutes, 12 seconds.
If they can get organized, maybe time for one more attack before the end of the period.
First period has been played. Second period about to start. A look ahead.
Blood, sweat, and tears.
So trailing on the scoreboard because their time on attack was limited. They'll need to push the pace if they want to score more goals.
Period two is underway. Right in front. Wonderful stop.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
And a hold and a whistle. Blood, sweat, and tears with a clean win on the draw. Team Canada's skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. And that's icing. Critical face-off win there. Chuck, do you believe that save? Icing stops the play. Team Canada's prevailed on another faceoff. On to Kurtz. Good standing poke check. Blood, sweat, and tears lug the puck in the defensive zone. Goes to the backhand. Save!
King's been sharp, Doc, but he really hasn't had much to do. Long periods of time between shots, and the offense has had time to put goals on the board.
Goes back deep for it. He works it along with a pass off the boards.
Hey, safety never sleeps, boys. It looked like he was going to try and pass this right through his own goal crease, but he banked it off the boards to his partner.
By himself! That shot came from right in front.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
2-on-1 opportunity. Snaps one. Great glove save. Carries it on in from center. Shot. That one just hit the post.
Would have been nice for an extra cushion if that puck hits the pipe and goes in. That's still frustrating even though you're in the lead.
Under 9 minutes to go. Chilliwack's got the lead in this game, 2-0. They took that draw and won it. And the referee is signaling a delayed penalty. With a shot. Save! And so now a penalty will be handed out.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do is sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Great save.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Canada's got a face-off win. Chipped off the boards and ahead. Gains the zone.
pass attempt to McPherson. He won the race, and there's no icing on this play. Take it to the slot. Has it in his own end. Blood, sweat, and tears keep the play going in the middle. Puck heads to the neutral zone. The attackers, of course, follow. Drives ahead. Score! He's got his second. The Canucks have scored yet again, and it's late in the second. They've put together a 3-0 lead. A huge advantage in shots on goal, and maybe not much for the coach to say at the end of this period. Flings it. Oh, a save there. Tried, but it didn't work. That puck's loose, mishandled. Right along the blue line. Collected by Mickey Moose. Into the last minute of the second period. Play halted. Ison. Good set up off the wind. Snaps it on to Dowling. Whiffed on the shot. Towards the slot. Snaps a wrister. Oh, tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance. Two periods have been played. A bigger score we have for you now. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Chilliwack's coaching staff, Doc, told us before the game they wanted to get off to a good start, and they have in a lot of areas, especially on the scoreboard. They are well in control of this game. Let's see how they play it the last 20.
The Canucks have it in their own end. It's an onside play. Fires! Oh, what a brilliant save that was! That puck's loose. Good defense. Chilliwack's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
The next goal, scored by number 53, McPherson, assisted by number 5. And by number 50,
good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Two players came to the boards, boom.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Now ahead to Dowler. Stole that pass away in his own end. Huge hit. Possession's gone. Just like shootout. Over the top of the net. A high shot and a great opportunity.
There was room upstairs, but he just missed.
It's just him.
Takes it from the boards and looks on. Shoots. He scored. Oh, I take that back. No goal.
Lockhart's not happy. He turns to the referee immediately after that puck enters the net. The referee's already waved this off.
Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Right into the slot. At least he protected his goaltender. Kurtz wants center ice. Ricochets it on. And a stoppage of play for a penalty.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes his skates out from under him.
Score!
You give him the opportunity from this spot in the ice, that's the low slot area, he's gonna score.
King's move to the stick side is pretty aggressive, but he doesn't get there quick enough to stop the shot.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. He's got a chance! Got that pass in the corner. Chip to Dick. Steps across that line. Slides it to the point. Missed on that.
Puck is thrown to Dowling.
Steals that pass at center. Slid to Dick. Chilliwack's hoarding the puck at mid-ice. Nice work by Mickey Moose. Trying to go to McPherson. Oh, what a hit that one was.
One way to wear down your...
Score! It's his third goal of the game, a hat trick. A little under 4 minutes still to go in the third. One step short of a fistful. It's a four-goal lead. Pitching this one to Dick.
Of the game, scored by number 53, McPherson, assisted by number 42. Time of the goal, 16 minutes, 19 seconds.
Back to the point. That puck's loose, not too well handled. Can he beat him here?
Boom.
Score! He just keeps adding to a memorable night with another goal. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Looks ahead to start something. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Perfect receipt of the pass. Big point-blank save there. Brings it off the post.
Allen's shot doesn't add to the lead, but they don't really need it. They're so far out in front, they've almost lapped the field.
Pass cut, strong play. Perfect wrister. Didn't score. Wait, no goal! No goal!
King's furious. He feels he was interfered with. The ref's going to agree with him. This will be no goal.
They've won the faceoff. Puck comes out of the zone, back to center ice, and so things will settle a bit. Gathered up again by Mickey Moose. Blood, sweat, and tears are skating it back in their own end. That move not too slick there. Nice job with the stick lift, and he takes it away. Gains the zone. Oh, stick save. Terrific determination by Mickey Moose. And we get a penalty.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
King's able to make the save on the most exciting play in hockey, the penalty shot. The shooter made a good shot, just not good enough.
Quick shot! The horn sounds the end of this game.
With less players on the ice, players took some risks and were rewarded as they end up their opponent.
will get us started in this EASHL game, 3-3. Chilliwack's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Brings a shot. Scores! That's a quick first strike. Home team up. The crowd is cranked. And so inside of the first minute of the game, it's 1-0.
The fans were not in their seats very long after that goal.
Scored by number 53, McPherson. Assisted by number 22.
When you see him, you call him. And that's what they've done here.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Score!
Well, that certainly changes the complexion of the game. That tie goal has changed everything about this one.
Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here.
Ball
snaps a shot. A terrific scoring chance denied. That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. Johns looks to the neutral zone. And in flight over the line. Save. Chilliwack's moving the puck in their own end. Laid on to Bowman's. Cut off that pass in the neutral zone. Slid to Dowling. Blocked that one. Read that play in his own end. Puck is thrown to Bones. At the front of the net. That shot came from just 6 inches.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
A little under 6 minutes gone in this period. And so it is 1-1. Nice faceoff work. Couldn't get through. It's loose. That covers some acreage to McPherson. Breakaway. Magnificent job on the defense. Gets it out. Stopped. Icing. They won that battle in the dots. Right in front. He scores. A fast response. So what happens to the momentum? The Canucks now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. He's got it.
Time of the goal. 8 minutes.
Takes that pass at center ice. There is a penalty being signaled. And a stoppage of play for a penalty.
Back in the era of wood sticks, this would really
hurt.
Oh, he had his choice and he decided to go to the backhand.
Chilliwack scored again. That gives them a two-goal advantage. Let's see if they can carry it through to the intermission. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
Icing stops the play. Defensive zone win. Pitching this one to Dowling. Grabs that pass in the offensive zone. Batted away with authority. Looks ahead to start something. Oh, what a move there. Quick shot. Oh, what a save. Rides the line. And you thought open ice hitting was gone.
Well, that's a good open ice hit right there. You catch him with his head down just for an instant. You close the gap and finish the check.
Propelled to Dowling. Sends it. How does he even think to make a save like that? Maybe he didn't. Need to get rid of it. Chip to Johns. Knocked off the puck. Around the 20th minute of this period. And snap to McPherson. Pitching it to Bombs.
to Kearns.
Minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. And so what did you think of the first?
The Colts shots are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Period two has begun. Let's see what happens here.
Oh, wonderful play. What a terrific opportunity. Shoots, score! Three straight goals.
Chilliwack's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it.
Assisted by number 53.
And a save.
1 minute.
A superb breaks free.
A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
You got to make the goalie do something there. Get the puck on the net. Make him make a save.
A shot. That's terrific work with the pad. Missed the net with the shot. And it's a good pickup. The cold shots with a neutral zone possession along the wing. Missed the puck on the shot attempt. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
And that pass is a mess, and so they're going to have to go back out.
Trying to go to Dowling.
Leads that charge into the zone. Bounced off the boards to Saros.
A shot. Wow, what a glove save.
And he gains the zone.
Here he comes. Score!
They're back to within two now. Edmonton's trying to crawl out of the hole they dug for themselves. They're back to within two here. Lots of time to go. We're in the second period.
His team is ahead in this game, and he's doing a wonderful job in the faceoff circle, springing. A big!
And so now a penalty will be handed out.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under.
Score!
Chilliwack's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative.
The next goal, his third of the game, scored by number 50.
Right in front.
Time of the goal, 9 minutes, 43 seconds.
Chipped off the boards and ahead.
He scores!
Attention! I want not to feel numb about death. Fighting, peace is not an easy task. Breathing,
someone tell me the reason. I'm in the chaos dimension, trapped in a brutal adventure.
Referee checks both ends. The goal lights flash. That means we're ready to start in this 3-on-3 EA Sports Hockey League contest. Flings it. Save! Terrific reaction to a scary shot. What a tremendous hit.
Smiles wants to send the message early that this is going to be a physical game and that his team is here to play.
They score! Wow, that's getting on the board fast. Chilliwack's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
The next goal, scored by number
steps across that line.
McPherson, assisted by
at the front of the net. Worst nightmares lugging it along in the defensive zone. Off the woodwork to Smiles. Missed the puck on the shot attempt. Couldn't retain possession. Chilliwack, he's got this one, and they're after him. And it's a good pickup. Carries it on in from center. Good shooting place. Good save there. With a shot. Score! And the game is even.
Critical goal. Now the game is tied, and we'll see who can get the upper hand in the next few minutes.
Under 7 minutes have gone off the clock. Two goals so far, divided in half. Chilliwack's got another faceoff win.
77, assisted by number 99.
Smiles.
And by number 5.
In front.
Time of the goal, 6 minutes, 57 seconds.
Laid on to McPherson. Pitching this one to Dowling. Perfect receipt of the pass. Wonderful stop.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
Slid to Dowling. Great poke check.
The best part about a game like this that is played with great pace is the coaches can't stick their thumbs into it and slow the game down. There's no time for meetings on the bench.
He cut him down on that rush. Puck is thrown to McPherson. Big collision in open ice.
I love that hit. That's old-time hockey.
He moves that one ahead through center. In all alone. That pass off. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. And the puck heads to the neutral zone, and so everybody has to get reset. Many yards gained
to Dowling.
Great save at the edge of the crease.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Got that pass in his own end. Leads that charge into the zone. Got it in his own end. Puck grab, what's next? Save. Inside the final minute. Those cursed goals in the final minute. Will we see one here? Gets it to good place. He's got no hip pocket. It's a good thing. He just got swiped. And so we've completed one period of play. Both teams caused the goaltenders to buckle only one time. So the goalies almost won that period. It's 1-1 after one. This is period two, and we are, as we started, even on the scoreboard.
Snapping a pass to Dowling.
He's got this one. He's got to hurry.
Slows it to a stop. It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger.
The Canucks controlling play now in their own end.
Moves up along the boards.
Passing one off now to Smiles.
Solid neutralized poke check. Smiles faking has paid off again.
Now it's directed to Saros.
Good intercept.
Directing that one to Smiles.
Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him?
Hits the post.
Smiles is able to get into the clear. He shoots this thing on the move, but the puck hits the post and stays out.
And a save. Propelled to McPherson. Drives ahead.
Referee's got a penalty on his mind here. Delayed call.
Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Good work with the stick. The battle ends as it's kicked out.
And play is stopped for a penalty.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
Stared him down and made the save.
King's able to make the save on the most exciting play in hockey, the penalty shot. Shooter made a good shot. It's not good enough.
That faceoff is won. Great shooting lane. Chip to Kurtz. Robbery there. Shoots. Really solid possession and pressure. Not done yet, though. Big glove save. Almost an ill-advised pass from the goalie.
And a stoppage of play for a penalty.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately...
Just babysitting the numbers, boys!
You fight so long in a tied game. Now you've got the game-breaking goal. What do you do with it? I think you attack. You try to get another one. Or at the very least, you don't let your opponent breathe.
Possession established. Good reach there.
12 minutes, 19 seconds.
This one being contested on the boards. Very important steal for him. It's dumped in. Seeks the corner. A shot. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
Chilliwack's got a two-goal lead now. Still in the second period. Lots of time to build on that.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you.
Puck loose, now picked up.
Pitching it to Smiles.
A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here? Pass off the woodwork. It's all on his shoulders. That one counts. He put it in himself.
Worst Nightmares gotten an important goal here. They're back to within one and still a whole period ahead.
The Canucks with a center ice faceoff win.
Assisted by number 99, Smiles.
Set for an icing.
17 minutes, 25 seconds.
Solid, clean win. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Wonderful.
stops, I'm, if it stops, I'm, if it stops, I'm having a bad dream. In and out of patience, I just can't keep it.